Hey Divas! Welcome to my vlog! I know, I'm so sorry I haven't uploaded a vlog in a very long time. Nilalangaw na yung YouTube ko, guys. So, baka naman, share niya to. So, I decided to make a vlog because I got vaccinated! Yes, kakagaling ko lang from a mild, ano ba yun, trangkaso. Maybe one of the side effects of the vaccine, but I'm all good. I'm so healthy now. Another part of this vlog would be, I met this group of people. I saw them from TikTok and sobrang saya lang nila panoorin. So I decided to collaborate with them. Abangan nyo, sino sila? Clue! They're a group of dancing riders. Yes! So I hope you guys will watch the whole video para mapanood nyo. I'll try my very best promise to upload more videos as much as I can. It's a little bit busy as of the moment, but yeah, I hope di kayo manawang mag-support and share this video, share my YouTube channel, baka naman. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, you guys, and yeah, don't forget to subscribe, like, and oh my gosh, you know, marunong! So don't forget to subscribe, share, and hit the bell button. I don't know. Basta! I appreciate y'all. Thank you, Divas!
So, nagpalit ako ng shirt. I just got vaccinated!
Here I am with another vlog. And I'm very excited kasi... Paano ba? Meron ako mga imi-meet na mga kuyas that I found in TikTok and sobrang naaliw ako sa kanila. I love how they spread like really good vibes on that platform and... Yeah, galing silang Laguna, you guys. So, bumiyahe pa sila dito just to, you know, see and collab with me. And I'm very, very honored. So, you guys. See, ang tagal kong di nagbablog, di na ako marunong gumamit ng camera.
Bayon.
Guys, this is not sponsored, ah, pero Jollibee, bigyan naman. Guys, andito na tayo kung saan kami mag-meet with the boys. Magkakilala niyo sila mamaya. And di ko alam actually kung nasan sila, pero hanapin natin. Let's go! So guys, hindi ko talaga alam where are they? I don't know. Kasya ba tayo dito? Padaan po! I don't know if we're gonna fit. Ah! Kasha at Kinaya! Paano pumunta doon? Ayun. I saw them! I'm not sure kung sila yon, but I think that's them. Ah! Wala kang idea, guys, kung sino itong mga sinasabi ko, no? But... Ay, asan sila? Wala pala. It's a prank! Feeling ko ito yun eh. Hindi ko sila eh. Dito po sa may parang bilog na malawak, ma'am. Revolto ni... Asan yung revolto ni Jose Rizal naman ko, kuya? Saan po yung revolto ni Jose Rizal? Sabi nila, nandito daw sila sa park. Yan. Tapos, mayroon kaming nakita dito. Parang kamuka. Kaya lang, hindi ko alam kung nandito sila. Kaya lang, hindi ko sure kung sila nilaman yun. Ina natin. Ah, oh, sila ka! I think that's them. So, Guys, chanan, change outfit. Andito na kami sa venue and makikita niyo ako sino kikitain ko ngayon.
Yes, hello.
Can you guys guess who? Ayun na, na-practice na siya. Meeting up with the SPC dancing riders, yung mga driver ng Foodpanda. Yeah, I saw them sa TikTok and natuwa ako talaga sa kanila, and then they messaged me that they wanted to dance with me. Sabi ko, why not? Let's go. Napapractice na sila actually, so I'm gonna go see them. Let's go. Let's go see them. Ang init! So yan. Hi! Hello! SPC Dancing Riders, hi! Sino yung kulot? Ah, okay. Yeah, I'm so excited. So, magti-TikTok kami sa initan. As you can see. Yan si Kulot to.
Hello!
Kuya?
Ako po si, ano, Poker.
Mr. Pogi ng San Pablo, Laguna.
San Pablo noon. Hello po, ako si Jomak. Jomak Peladra.
Hello!
Hello po, hello po kayo ng Viva. Hi, ako po si JM Latade ng San Pablo.
Hello!
Hello po, I'm Vincent Atienza po, ang kulot ng San Pablo City.
Sobrang pawis ko. Tapos ko lang, tinanggal ko lang yung mask ko for a bit kasi hindi ako makahinga. So, huwag kayong judgmental, okay?
Sarap. Sarap na experience, ma'am. Ang galing yung sumayaw.
Solid.
Idol.
Grabe.
Backup dancer kami. Parang nag-backup
dancer. Mapunang production kaya pwede kami.
Baka naman.
Baka naman.
Ayan. Kailangan nila umalis kasi meron pa silang ano, appointment or commitment. Pero sana makabalik kayo.
Yes, go, ma'am.
Sa Maynila ulit, tapos makapag-vlog tayo ng maayos-ayos. Yung hindi madalian. Tsaka of course, makapagsaya ulit. Thank you again. Follow.
Sobrang daming sa hatang sayo.
Thank you. Follow nyo sila sa Facebook page nyo, di ba?
Yes, SPC Dancing Riders.
Yes. Tapos sa TikTok nyo. Go, promote nyo na.
Sa TikTok po namin. Sundan nyo na lang yung mga videos. I-search nyo na lang SPC Dancing Riders.
Yes. Hashtag. Lalabas na yung lahat doon.
Sa ano ma'am namin? Sa YouTube channel namin.
Oh, taray. Follow nyo sila sa lahat ng social media platforms nila. Promise, matutuwa talaga kayo. Mawawala yung stress nyo pag pinapanood nyo sila. I swear. Yun yung nangyari sa akin, kaya nakipag-collab ako sa kanila kasi sobrang saya lang, diba? Kasi hindi naman, aminin nyo, yung TikTok hindi puro positive vibes. Yes, ang daming, may mga toxic na rin. So, sila yung perfect example na magsispread sila ng good vibes sa platform. Kaya follow nyo sila. Thank you once again, SPC Dancers! Yes!
Bye-bye! Ingat! Bye, kuya, ingat sa pagdadrive!
Thank you, bye-bye!
Bye!
Bye-bye!
Bye! Bye!
Hi guys, so shit, ang hagard ko. Tapos na kami making TikTok dances with the Foodpanda boys. It's so much fun. In fairness, kailangan na nila umalis because they have a gig. Wow, gig. Sa may somewhere here in SM North, and then after, uwi na sila ng Laguna. Once again, thank you so much to our Foodpanda riders for jamming and vibing with me today. I had fun. Watch out for a TikTok video. Ngayon, nagutom ako. So, since ayoko pa masyadong pumunta sa mga restaurant, ganyan. Meron kaming suki na karinderya. somewhere dito sa may Tandang Sora and doon kami kakain kay Nanay Rose. So tingnan natin kung anong ulam available. Hi Ate Rose!
Hi.
Dito kami madalas kumain pag ayaw namin ng maraming tao. We have pusit. Ano to Ate Rose?
Ano siya? Pizza eh, na may ano?
Eto?
Eto, sinaing na...
Oh, ito bangos.
Ito bangos.
Tokwa.
Ito tokwa, adobong
natong tokwa. Order ako ng adobong paksiw. Sabi ko, ano yung adobong paksiw? Paksiw na bangos pala na inadobo. Ha, pwede pala yun. Kalinderia feels. Pero sobrang sarap kasi ng food. Kaya, yeah. Wait natin yung food. Yes, kuya?
Hi!
Hi!
Let's wait for a food.
Mamain!
Pamain na lang po nito ang taga-karga ng electric fan. So, my food for today would be adobong paksiw. It's bangus. And, yeah, dapat mag-alcohol always before kumain. And, let's eat.